viewers, becoming a YouTuber is always considered to be something very difficult because, you know, it involves shooting videos, editing and production. But these two guys have done it with minimal resources and investment. Let's talk with them and find out about their journey. Here is Vinay and Gopal.
Hi guys.
So let's start with your initial journey. Uh-huh. How and why did you start this YouTube channel? Like, what's the idea behind it?
So it's a long back story. Before starting my YouTube, I used to work for Rod Factory. It's one of the YouTube channel, Rod Factory. What happened in the sense, one of my friend referred that, saying that I know your acting abilities. If you really want to work with Rod Factory, I'll refer you. I said, okay. Then he given me a chance in Rod Factory. Bahubali, you know, Bahubali film, right?
Yeah.
Trend untunde, Bahubali trend. 2015, I guess, Bahubali release aitunnani cheppi. So, a snoop chesaru. So, Ballala Deva naku character ichindi. So, that went into viral. What if Bahubali made in low budget and cheppi, they made in snoop. And that went into viral and Rajamouli shared that video. So what happened in the sense, because of that short film, people used to message me in Facebook. I saw your short movie and it was very good and all these things. What happened in the sense, when you hear positive comments and people are praising about you, then you wanted to do more work.
Yeah.
So like I was asking Rod Factory again to give work to me, give chance to me. And he used to be like, okay, wait bro, you got a chance, let other works and all these things. So I was like frustrated, like asking him, and I was like demotivated also, like are engine chances, I want to prove myself. And by that way I started my own channel called Vinay Kuyya. Why should I ask someone help for to prove my acting ability? Why can't I own start my YouTube channel? So like that I started my Vinay Kuyya channel in 2015 December 31st. I started my YouTube channel called Vinay Kuyya.
Okay. Have you ever faced any challenges during your initial days, like about budgets, you know, equipment?
Very much. As I told you, I started in 2015, 31st December. Was my first short film, and I spent around like 10,000 for short film. I don't know what to do and how to start and all these things, right? For editing, for music, for camera, for actress and all these things. I spent nearly like 10,000. My salary used to be around like 18,000 that time. 2015 was 18,000 salary and I spent it 10,000. Then I felt like, is that the right step I took? I started my own channel and all these things. And people and the difficulties you are asking about, there were no actors. If you need an actors, you have to pay them. And nadagar money undakothundi. That is a main problem. For camera, I need to pay money. For editing, I need to pay money. For music, I need to pay money. For artist, I need to pay money. For food and everything, for artist food and everything, I need to pay money for location. So it used to be around like more than 10,000, the budget will be like. And my salary is 18,000. That is the biggest challenge. But the only thing made me come here is never give up. Never think about the money, just do it off. That's it. That is the main challenges which I face.
Okay. You shoot in public, right? Have you ever faced any problem with public or police while shooting these videos? Like,
chala problems vachayi. Actually, mem chese vallato problem kaakunda chuse vallato maaku chala problems solve chesamo. So మేము చేసి వాళ్ళకి చెప్పేస్తాము, మేము చేసాము మీతోటి పెట్టొచ్చా యూట్యూబ్లో అని చెప్తే, మీరు పెట్టవచ్చు అని చెప్తేనే మేము యూట్యూబ్లో పెట్టడం జరిగింది. కానీ చూసేవాళ్ళు ఇక్కడ ఉన్న వాళ్ళు కాకుండా వేరే స్టేట్ నుండి, వేరే కంట్రీ నుండి కూడా మా మీద కంప్లైంట్స్ చాలా వచ్చాయి. సో ఆ
విధంగా డేర్ ఆర్ ప్రాంక్ విత్ సమ్వన్, వి ఇన్ఫార్మ్ దెమ్ సేయింగ్ దట్ వి హావ్ డన్ డేర్ ఆన్ యూ, ప్రాంక్ ఆన్ యూ, ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ ఎనీ ప్రాబ్లమ్ విల్ నాట్ కీప్ ఇట్ ఇన్ యూట్యూబ్. If you are okay with that, we'll keep it in YouTube. We'll take permission, we'll keep. What will happen in the sense, we don't have a problem while doing any prank show. But we had a problem who are watching. The people from, there is a person called, I should not take his name, but he's from California. This Telugu guy only. He complained on us, online complaint, saying that these people are making a nonsense. He don't know we are taking a permission and uploading a video. But he straight away tagging commissioner, and city police and everyone in Hyderabad, all big shot people, he tagged and he uploaded one of the video of ours, and he was saying that these people are creating a nuisance in this public, please take an action. So it went into like viral, and people are like, people supported us, and moreover, obviously there will be a police case, and the family is like panic. Hey, what the hell you are doing? There is a police case on you. That is the main problem.
What is the process of making these videos?
See, starting it was very difficult to make a prank videos, and it has been like 2 years we are making prank videos, and it's now easy.
Yeah.
You know, so what in the sense, we'll check the camera first. There's a charging and all this thing, that is common thing. And the second thing, we take a comments before. If you are doing it tomorrow we are doing it here. Today we'll write down all the days which we are doing. Like seeing the comments, we write down the comments and see, okay, is this possible to do it there? If we do this there, if any issue will be happening, we see all these things and we'll start it there.
చాలా సార్లు కెమెరా తీసుకుని వెళ్ళిపోతాం పొద్దున్నే, సాయంత్రం దాకా ఒక్క డే కూడా కంప్లీట్ కాదు కొన్నిసార్లు. అంటే టైం అట్లుంటది,
డిపెండ్స్ అపాన్ వి సీ ది పీపుల్, లైక్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ కమింగ్, వీ హ్యావ్ టు డూ ఇట్ అండ్ విల్ సీ ది పీపుల్ ఫేస్. ఓకే, ఈజ్ లైక్ బోలావాలా దెన్ గో ఆఫ్ గో ఇట్ అండ్ వెన్ ఎవర్ యూ సీ అవర్ డే విల్ స్టార్ట్ ఎ కన్వర్సేషన్ బికాస్ వీ వాంట్ టు సీ హౌ దిస్ గాయ్ ఈజ్ ఆర్ గర్ల్ ఈజ్ లైక్ ఈజ్ ఎ కూల్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ గాయ్ ఆర్ ఈజ్ ఎన్ యాంగ్రీ టైప్. Within like we find out in 1 minute, he's an angry guy or a cool guy. If he's a cool guy, then he'll start off there immediately after 1 minute. He's an angry guy, then okay, sorry boss. Like,
okay.
We say something and we leave it off.
What is your favorite dare and worst dare?
You start off. My favorite dare.
Favorite dare audition and you say, unknown person will turn then director name. నడుచుకుంటూ వెళ్ళాం, క్యారెక్టర్ మాకు కావాలి, మీరు సెట్ అవుతారు అని చెప్పేసి వాళ్ళతో ఆడిషన్ తీసుకుంటాం అక్కడే. సో అది నా ఫేవరెట్
ఆడిషన్ డే. ఇస్ లైక్ ఏ క్రేజీ డే,
క్రేజీ డే.
లైక్ వాట్ ఇన్ ద సెన్స్, వీ గాట్ ఏ కామెంట్ ఫ్రమ్ మెనీ డేస్. వీ యూస్ టు గెట్ వన్ కామెంట్ లైక్ డూ ఎన్ ఆడిషన్ ప్రాంక్, ఆడిషన్ ప్రాంక్, ఆడిషన్ ప్రాంక్. లైక్ వీ స్టార్టెడ్ ద ఆడిషన్ ప్రాంక్ ఆన్ రోడ్ ఓన్లీ. లైక్ ఈజ్ ఎ డైరెక్టర్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ అన్ ఆర్టిస్ట్ అండ్ వీఆర్ లుకింగ్ ఫర్ ఎ పీపుల్. ఓకే, యూ వాంట్ యాక్ట్, కమ్ కమ్ కమ్. So we started an audition there, like he's a director, he used to tell, okay, do an this type of audition. So like that was mine also one of the favorite. The worst one is in the sense, I got a dare saying that you have to bath in public without any clothes.
What?
So yeah, that was my worst dare, and I did that. Yes,
you did that.
Yes.
You'll do many social experiment videos.
Yeah.
What actually made you start those, making those videos?
As I told you, we do social, comment trolling there.
Yeah.
In that, lot of people used to give like, why can't you do any social experiment there? So there was a there, those social experiment there. So we used to get many comments about social experiment there. So we started like doing social experiment there.
Okay. What was the reaction from your viewers for these videos?
See, for my video, if you see any video, we have more than 10,000 likes. 10,000 likes and around like 500 to 200, 300, 400 dislikes. So I feel like I have 95% of people who watch my video is like positive. They like my videos. If you take me, like I have nearly 350,000 subscribers. In that, 3,30,000 are like positive things, like my videos are very good. Around 20,000 to 25,000, they think like my videos are not good, like vulgar or bold type of videos. They think they are negative and positive, but 95% are like positive about my videos. If you see the comments, you will come to it. If I do social experiment, there are many people who appreciate it, and they are keep on commenting, very good job, do more type of social experiment videos and all these things. I got very good reaction from the people, and the negative people were also there, like why you wanna do social experiment? If you are doing a prank on social experiment, people will think, if a realistic happened also, people think it's a prank.
Yeah.
So I want to say one thing, like if I'm doing a social experiment, people are not reacting. When it's really happening, people won't react also. So when we are doing a prank, people are not reacting only. What if it's really happened? People won't react. First react to a video which we are doing. So I need to say that. And we used to like I have an I always donate 50% of YouTube money to society, and I keep videos also, like after donating I'll take a video and keep it in YouTube saying that we donated this much of your amount. So there are some people who comment saying that if you are doing a good cause video, why you want to publish it? I want to tell you one thing, I'm doing a good cause, I'm publicizing here, what's wrong in that? I want you people to be motivated by seeing my videos, and you also donate some money. Just I want to say that something.
Did a prank ever backfire?
Mastu saalu jarigindi. Etla ante memu okka daggara swimming pool lo chedamani vellamo. So adigamo. అంటే పీపుల్కి తెలియకుండా ఓనర్ని అడిగాము, బ్రో మేము ఇట్లా చేయవచ్చా అని చెప్పేసి. సో మిమ్మల్ని ఎవరు పంపారు మా గురించి నెగిటివ్ పబ్లిసిటీ చేయాలని చెప్పేసి, మిమ్మల్ని ఎవరు పంపారు అని చెప్పేసి రూమ్లో వేసేసారు ఒక గంట.
దే వాజ్ బోల్డ్ థింగ్ లైక్ వి డూ సమ్ బోల్డ్ వీడియోస్ ఆల్సో, డోంట్ మైండ్, దట్ ఈస్ లైక్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ది బాక్స్ ఉంది. వి హ్యావ్ ఎట్ సబ్స్క్రైబర్స్ హు ఆర్ లైక్ బోల్డ్ ఇనఫ్ టు టేక్ అవర్ వీడియోస్. సో వి గాట్ ఎ డేర్ సేయింగ్ దట్ యు హ్యావ్ టు గో టాయిలెట్ ఇన్ స్విమ్మింగ్ పూల్. We got a dare. So we went to an owner, swimming pool owner, and we said that we got a dare. We will not do that. We will just open our zip and we'll stand. And we'll keep a bottle over there and we'll press it. People will think from back there that we are pissing on swimming pool. So we requested the owner saying that we'll pay you some amount. We'll do that. We got a dare. So he was like, you're coming from another swimming pool and you're making, they told us, told you guys to make a bad name on us, so you are doing all these things. So they locked us in a room for 1 hour. It was a torture. I called my friends and everyone. Every gang came to this place and they requested and they showed some videos of ours to them. They left us at last. And there was one more day which I uploaded in YouTube. There was a pot. We got a dare saying that go to a pot maker and take one pot and break it. So that went misfire and it went totally wrong. He came and he slapped us.
Okay.
So that was our bad. We did a bad thing like that. మాకు వచ్చింది డేర్ మేము చేయాలనుకున్నాము, కానీ చేసినాక మాకు అనిపించింది ఇంత కష్టపడుతుంది కదా వాళ్ళపైన డేర్ ఉండకు రానైనా అని చెప్పేసి. But later we given him money and said sorry also. And
permission kuda
తీసుకున్నాము, can we upload this video on YouTube.
దానికంటే అదే ఎక్కువ టార్చర్ అనిపించింది 1 hour రూమ్ లో.
There are many pranks which went wrong, but we will not upload that one because the negative impact it creates in the patient. Will not upload that.
కొంతమంది ఉంటారు అర్థం చేసుకోరు అసలు ఎంత చెప్పినా వాళ్ళకి అర్థం కాదు.
ఇట్ వాజ్ వి డూ మెయిన్లీ ఫ్రెండ్లీ డే, బట్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ లైక్ దే ఓవర్ రియాక్ట్ వెన్ సీ ది కెమెరా. ఓకే దేర్ ఇస్ ఎ కెమెరా, వీ హ్యావ్ టు రియాక్ట్. సో దాట్ విల్ బి హ్యాపెనింగ్ ఆల్వేస్.
Okay, coming to bold videos, you have done videos on menstruation,
yes,
LGBT,
yes.
And
yeah.
Are you not afraid of being judged?
No, I feel like by doing bold videos only, my channel is now in the peaks, if you say, because we always target in youth who are around like 18 to 30 age, and coming generation are like too much bold. They know each and everything, and we target them only. And I feel like someone should take initiative by doing bold videos. If you see North, there are many bold videos, but not in Telugu. So we started that, and it's working out really. And no one has judged me. And there was negative comments in the starting before the popularity, but after popularity, people are appreciating me, and they are enjoying the videos, especially bold.
How did YouTube help you grow as a person?
For me, it bring me money. I earn from YouTube a really good amount. We have a sponsors for our brands and they give good amount to us. And we got a popularity from YouTube, and we got a fame, name, power. We got almost everything which I wanted from YouTube. It was negative in the starting, but after getting the popularity, it's positive right now. There are some brands which approach us to promote their product, and people like recognize us and they take selfies. That is a big achievement if you ask me. It helped me in many ways here. Trust me, there are a lot of people who grown up from YouTube.
YouTube wala ఫేమ్ పేరు అసలు నాకు ఫస్ట్ ఏం లేకుండే, అంటే స్టడీ ఉండే, చదువుకుంటుండే. సో తర్వాత యూట్యూబ్ నుంచి ఫేమ్ వచ్చింది, పైసా వస్తుంది, నెక్స్ట్ బయట రెస్పెక్ట్ చాలా, ఫస్ట్ కంటే ఇప్పుడు ఇప్పటికి చాలా బెటర్.
What would be your suggestion to students who are wanting to start a YouTube channel now?
People, especially students who want to start in YouTube, I suggest firstly it's very difficult to sustain the your YouTube channel because there are a lot of money which goes in starting, I'm telling you. Lot of money, and as a student you don't have that money, trust me, because I came from that problem only. So you take you like I suggest them to take 1 year of time, keep on doing the videos, how much struggle you face also, don't give up, just do whatever content you are trying to do. There are a lot of money which goes into making the video, I do understand that, but trust me, when you get the popularity, when your video started working and people started watching, trust me, there are many brands which approach you to promote, and you can earn from YouTube also, but not in starting, but when as soon as you get the popularity you start earning. So I suggest them to never give up, keep trying and make a team.
Thank you Vinay and Gopal.
Thank you so much for calling us and took our interview. Guys, please support us, Vinay Kuyya channel. If you are not aware of our channel, please go to our YouTube channel and trust me, you will like it and need your support.
This is Tribhuvana from stuMagz. Keep watching this space for more videos.